Your dad was not a very strong player, but he had just incredible materials. When did he kind of take a step back and let other trainers come and train you?
So when I was 7, I beat him already blindfolded. And that was a point which was very clear that I will move on to some other trainers. And then later on, he understood that he has to invite other trainers to specific openings and middle game and end game.